Hello, everybody. Welcome to a new map, American Map for Farming Simulator 17. I've been on here just for a little bit, and it looks pretty good. No, these trucks over here are just for looks. You cannot get in them. They kind of run down. We need to haul them off. But anyway, we got a big hay barn here where we sell our hay and stuff. Let me go to the garage here real quick and show y'all. We start out with this right here. We got two tractors, the Puma, then the T8. We got the Lizard, a big truck there. We got a Case Axle Flow 7130 with a Massey Ferguson head for it. We got the 900 SFI silage header for chaff and corn. The Bennett Bandit trailer, spray rig, tedder, wind roller, auger wagon. But folks, I do not see a chaffing machine. So yeah, and I just don't know. But let's go back to the shop. Well, actually, we need to go out of this and go into our map real quick. But folks, this right here is the fields. They're all square, and that's what I like about it. They're huge fields. So yeah, but we start out with 10, 11, 9, 14. So I don't know what all this is here. There's some kind of writing or something. So I really don't know how big this field here is. So, but yeah, we start out with barley on field 11, and the rest of our fields are grass, folks. So let's see our growth. Field 11 is ready to harvest, and of course it's going to have to be plowed. Let's go on over. Right now we got a small amount of each all the way over to corn. And let's see here. We got a good price on wool. So yeah. Now folks, this here is the CCM. That's cornmeal. Yep, that's cornmeal. Oh, let's see, let's back out of this and let's get on our tractor, shall we? Have a look around. I don't know if we'll actually get. See, it's a big size field. I like that. You know, we can do our hired workers and stuff better with that. There's our homestead right there. Pretty good place. Got some chickens out there, so I don't know where they're gonna be laying eggs at, so we're gonna have to check on that. But I don't know if it's gonna be a selling point right here or what, but we got some hay bales, straw bales stacked up, and we got a fuel tank right here. Just got a way big trigger on it. Look here, you don't have to be close to it. I guess this is our, this is just another look truck. Oh, I wish it was out of the way, because that'd be a good parking place for our trailers. Let's go in here and look here, folks. This is nothing but seeds. And, not a bad barn, you know. Looks pretty good. But we got our wind roller over there and our tedder here. And see, no, there, go back around the other way. Go back this way, get my trash, because I don't want to lose it. Yeah, that's pretty much it on this. Put my small map up there so y'all can see. I'm gonna go on around. See that? Whoa, sorry about that. And you got two good sheds here. One park like combines or something in. There's our other tractor right there. Get out on foot, that way y'all can see this better. But I guess it's just like a work building or something. We got our grease guns and stuff on the pallet jack, grinder, welder, bunch of tools, fire extinguisher. Yay, that's a plus. A bench, work bench, like a generator and whatnot. It'd be a good little spot to come in and pretend we're working on our tractors and stuff. Actually, it'd be a good spot for a customized location, but I don't see no icon. So yeah, but let's head on over in here. There's our ARG wagon. Here's our semi truck. I don't know why they don't have the trailer hooked up. Well, we'll probably be swapping this trailer out pretty soon. Okay, trailer, but you know how Mr. Blue is. Little hallway for something. Too bad we couldn't. Oh, I guess we can go out the door. Just don't open. Okay. Let's see if the trees are real. Yay, folks, we can't walk through the trees. So that means we might be able to cut them. I know what I'm going to get first. Oh, right here, my tractor. Don't know where our combine is yet. Let's go to the map again. See, that's pretty much our stuff here. We got a market shop in the middle of the screen there. Biogas plant, something other granary, and then the spinnery there. So everything's pretty much in the center. Let's go on down those two big circles down there. I think it's going to be our grain tanks. Let's see, which one of these tractors fastest? That's 32. That's 32. I like the New Holland though myself. Turn our flashers on, so we'll be going down the road here. Don't know what those tanks are for. See, where is... Let me tab around real quick. Oh, it's... Okay, it's right here where the spray rig is. Got the Massey Ferguson header. Well, a Case Combine, so they've been doing some stuff like I've been doing. And we got the New Holland spray rig for the ones that ain't seen it yet. That's pretty much. Oh yeah, folks, check this out. We got this header. Well, we don't have a machine for it. So yeah. Oh, we got stairs. All right, folks, check it out. We can go up in the hayloft. I'm gonna put hay up here. Put some hay up here and roll in the hay for somebody. Not. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and hook to this baby. And, because I don't know. I would have to park the tractor right in the way, wouldn't I? Yeah, I would. Don't hit my bell box. If I'm not mistaken, this is her field. And that is barley. That is barley. So, don't know how much money we got. Let's see here. 75,000 loans, so it's 125,000 left. We need to get us a baler or something so we can bail that up. I'm going to go ahead and get this combine started because that's a huge field. Yes, I know I need to unfold first. Alright, turn off. There we go. Cruise to see what this thing's going to do. Alright, good. Now we're going to get, oh man, that little bitty hitter will be here all day doing this fail. Alright, back to our track. Oh, look at there, look at that flag. Beautiful picture. Beautiful picture. Alright, I probably should have got the other tractor on a loader wagon or something. But I just kind of want to check out the map down here, see what all we got. See where our pig pen's at. I didn't see no way in that, and it might be on the other side, I don't know. Just kind of scoped the place out a little bit. Got some big grass fields. This is an entrance. Yep. Let's go to the right. I want to check out the, oh yeah, we're going to have to clear some trees out down here, folks. Okay. They seem real. Maybe we can get rid of them. Might be some wood chips or something, maybe. Uh-oh, check it out. I'm going to have to get out and look up on that. Oh, yeah. Check out these things, folks. That's more like what we're used to seeing almost. See, what is this? Okay, it's got dryers. So those are propane tanks, folks. Yeah, they got a big amount of propane for the grain tanks. That's for the heaters and the dryers and stuff. Okay, one thing I see that I don't like already. We're going to have something with, can't bring no tractor with duals in here. Alright, that's pretty nice. We got a loader pipe right there. That's where we load out to. It's pretty neat. Don't know why we got a pipe right here coming down. Now we got a pipe right there. I bet that's where we can add extra, extra tanks, the way it looks. I'm going to find a way to get up there, folks. You know how I am. And this is our way out. What the... Folks, I thought... What is this? Is this... Oh, man, they would. Our map ends right there. But it goes over. We got two big round circles, so... gives us a good spot to put stuff. And I would be on the wrong side of the fence here. I go all the way back around to get in there. But that should be our cows and pigs and stuff, I guess. Going up so we can get in from this side around. Whoa. Well, 14's a pretty good size fill. All right, we got a fence that comes way out here. All righty. Don't know, folks. Don't know. All right, we're going to drive all the way back around to get in that. Okay, at least we know how to get in. And it's pretty simple. I take it our field ain't been fertilized. Because we should have done been full now. Alright, let's see. We're going down here to the thing again. To the thing. To the thing. To the left, to the left. To the left, to the left. Da 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 da. Alright, there's our poop and slurry. Why is there... I guess that's where you have to pull right here on this mark to get it. Ah, looky here, folks. I cannot make out what that says. Oh, Johnson Family Dairy. 1983. Wow. Oh, all the Betsy's lined up. I didn't know there was so many Betsy's. Hey, anybody got a 2x4? Oh, ah! Alrighty. Whoa. That's our milk tank. This is. Alright, I guess we can just drive through there or something. Whoa. Neato. Folks, you can offload into this thing and it shoots up the pipe like a big old fan. And we got more Betsy's. But they don't move. They done got still. Ooh. Ooh. Ha ha. I see, got another fuel tank there. I done lost my tractor. There we go. That's where we can put some silage or silage. Keep on saying it wrong. I don't know if it's a storing point or a selling point. Let's see here. Oh, yeah. That's what... Ooh! They're cheap. They ain't bad. That was $5,000 on the other one. Let's see. We got a fence here so we can't go out that way. I don't know, folks. What do y'all think? I think we're going to... So far, as I see, I think we're going to stick with this. I wish they would let you be able to change the name on stuff. See, I wonder what this building is. I guess it's this parking place or something. I don't know. Maybe for the mower. Let's go around. Come back to that. go up here and see what all this is. We got another parking spot there. I don't know what this is for. Covering up the icon down there. This is for the sheeps. Yay! Wait. $500 for sheeps. Cool. Now, folks, let's swap to our other tractor here. Right there it is. Get our auger wagon out. Alrighty. And cool. Let's see. Right over here. How many rounds you done made? A round and 3/4 of another one. But you probably could make another round. See here, I'm going to slow my cruise down. Okay. Got my cruise set. Let's see if we can do this. I'm going to pipe out. You got 2% left. Whoa. All right. There we go. There we go. All right. Our official first dump of the day in the episode. Oh. I probably should have started him going that way to this way, but no, this is a, whoop, let me get out of your way. Health of Sam is blocked. I wish you can go in and change the names. I still have not figured out how to change the names. So, please forgive me. Let's see here, open cover. We'll get this baby on out. Now, there is supposed to be a way. I don't know if I can do it. Grain transport, load at start, empty combine and offload, empty combine and offload to trailer. I don't know which one's which. Find combines, automatically search. Don't know. I have to play with that, folks. So I'm not going to give them that right now. But, crew spray seems to be working pretty good here lately on the other maps. So, yeah. Oh, that looks like a pretty good picture right there. Alright, let's finish our thing here. So this is our sheet, I guess. Not a bad spot. It should be pretty green. A pretty good size wide turn. Must be the pig area. We'll get our slurry from there. And our poop from there. And I guess we can put some kind of grain in. But look, old folks, we got room. Put a hayloft there or whatever we want. Yeah, that's definitely a pig area there. Whoa. I go first person. Little bitty tight area. But another feeding spot. Alright, folks, that's pretty much it. Check out this big barn. Oh, wow. This is a huge barn. Park a lot of equipment up in here. Up in here. Uh-huh. Alright, folks. Let's see. I've been over. Yeah, I think it's the cows. Oh, that ain't the way. I gotta find my way out of here now. That's not it. Cut through the grass here. We gotta get rid of some of these trees so we can see. Alright, one of the combines working. That's gonna be Jason on the combine. We're gonna put Jason on it. Folks, we got some big fields. Oh my god, some big fields. No, I am not doing that field. That is nothing but sugar beets or something. Whoa. No. Oh my goodness, look at all these trees. Ah, this is American Pacific Grain. Alright. Alright, chicken sale point. I guess right there, maybe. Don't know. Alright, folks, this is the person that made this game. Mike Modden. Well, not made the game, but made this map. You can follow him on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and Google+. www.mike/modden.nl. Alright. I wish we'd get a sign like that that says Mr. Blue Farms and put it over by our farms. That'd be neat. We are in the central of the map. Hello, what's this? Warning, low clearance. Yep. Ammonia. This is like fertilizer. Can we actually get these trailers? This would be pretty neat if we can get those trailers, but I doubt it. Because if anybody watches How Farm Works, they got an episode on this. Nah, they're unmovable. There's just for looks. Daggummit. Oh, well. Let's see. Got a little road through the, I guess what would be a forest there. Alright. This is going to be so easy right here. No, no, well. I like where you go in. Got some tires. But this is our silage place. Huh, bunks are weird. Okay. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Whoa, folks. And this is where you would fill level 0. This is where you get your slurry to go put on your fields. Yeah, that's where you put your poop on your fields. You go there, fill up. And folks, this is our field right here. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We're going to have to get some big equipment on this one. This is more my speed here. There's another Mike Modden sign. Oh, please car there. It's kind of neat. Alright, this is where we're by Betsy. Alright. This is the animal place. That looks more realistic. Let's get out and see how. That's the stiffest piece of beef I ever saw. They could at least made a move. Oh well, folks. Uh-oh. I'd run and jump. Alright, let's see. Probably another selling spot down on this end. Yeah. Trees. Uh-oh. Oh. Nice picture. Yeah, we're going to have to get us some John Deere's on this. Maybe a couple ARs. Or 8400s. Whoa, okay. Ain't no inlet there. Oh, let's go right here. Okay. The little milk company. Oh, this is a milk place. Okay. Hyper fast, hyper tasty. Cool. Too bad we couldn't bring the milk up here ourselves and sell it. That'd be kind of neat. Little milk company. Yeah, it's little, all right. All right. Go to. So it's mainly just trees and stuff back that way. And we'll go right over here. Go into here. And this is our. Huh. Get this out. John Deere dealership. Yay! It's about time. It's about time. This is a good map. Just because of that right there. Alright, folks. I got to dab over to a green cart. Alright. It's working out perfect each time. I like the inspector mod right there that's underneath that little gray box on your top left. It tells you when the combine's getting full, you can watch that. And hopefully never have a combine sitting. So yeah. And it also tells how full you are too, so. And I can take that gray box off. And we got a thing called the glance mod. and it's, which needs to be a little bit bigger for me, but it says I'm transporting and the harvesting. Miles per hour, what direction we're going, and everything like that. So, where, yeah, the right side is east, the left side's west, of course, top's north and bottom's south. So it's like that pretty much on all the maps. So I like that. So when you use your courseway, you're going to have to know your directions. So, yeah. All right. We need to get a wind roller going. Roll up this straw. But I noticed we ain't got no... we don't have no baler. Let's go to our garage, look one more time, make sure. Two tractors, a truck, combine, header, and got that header, a trailer for it, sprayer, tedder, wind roller, and an auger wagon. So yeah, we don't have no baler whatsoever. This is a good old case combine, a big old field. Yeah, folks. All right, one thing I do want to try is, see, yeah, I'm in the TA. I want to reset and find out, oh, man, that's okay. All right, that's our reset point, folks. It's right there. I get off of that. Oh, wait. Game icons on, color blind mode's off, dollars, miles, radio's off, just cause I don't know if it's copyrighted or not still. Trains. I haven't seen no trains yet. Alright, let's go up here. Real time's down, traffic's on, normal. This is all my stuff, folks. I got these off. Seed, I guess we can do. Fuel, I want on because I don't want to run out of fuel. Plant growth be fast. Plant withering's off. Plowing every like three times is on. Fertilizing, you got to do three times. So, yeah. If you want to know something about the game, you can just go to this right here, folks, and I'll show you. Pretty much like improving yield, you can click on that, and they'll tell you your steps. You know, you got to fertilize or spray or do the solid or liquid manure. And then you got your map. And, ooh, spinnery is up. We need to get some sheeps. And this here, maintenance and stuff on your tractors. And this is the price that you get if you sell them. So, yeah, and this here, your bank account. Currently, no sheep, pigs, or cows. And that tells all your good stuff about them. And we only got 100,000 liters storage capacity, so we're going to have to work on that for the where is that? Oh, it did reset. Okay, this is our reset point here, folks. I thought it was at the Bigham Market Shop. But check this out. If you ever get lost on a game, you can just come here. Let's see, we do have a repair. See, there's the house. So the repair barn is pretty much back here. Wait a minute, that map is showing two sheds there. So it's on the pretty much back that way from here. But there's those two white buildings that we see right over there. So it's on around the corner. Sheep wool. Okay, that little shed right there is what a wool produces. Good. It's got milk there. Kind of makes you think. Stable, calves, cows, okay. Farm silo, furry, wind park. I guess you can put two windmills up there. Huh. Cool. Alright. That's, what am I looking for? Gotta find that wind rower. That's in there. Okay. So, how y'all like it, folks? I think it's gonna be pretty nice. I really do. We're going to have to get us some equipment stuff. We need a baler, but I don't know what bells a baler to get. Let's see here. I just made the wrong turn. But they're showing that to be the repair shop, so. I didn't see an icon in there, but of course they don't mean that. Alright, let's go on out here. And let's get this tractor busy. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Of course, that would figure we have to move a couple things out of the way. Now, I'm curious about how hired workers going to do on this. Alright, let's go move our stuff out of the way. Let's see, we can actually park on the roadside, I guess, since we're silos that way and we're going that way. We'll just pull up each time. That way the roller won't go past the crops. Alright. I think we're doing pretty good, folks. I really do. Going up here. Alright, I'm gonna hire a worker. Let's see what he does. Alright, well, that's hiring a worker. I mean, well, I guess that'll be Boo. I'll show y'all about this course play. See, grain transport, load to start. That'd be like if we wanted to take from our silo or from a field and take it and sell it. Empty combine and offload. And that should be the one we need for the combine. But anyway, like I said, I'm going to have to go through some of this and check it out. Let's see, close there. We also got the group mod. I got to figure out how we're going to have to do that. I'm going to watch some YouTube videos or something later on. And there's a bunch of other stuff too. We can do control and left arrow key that makes it the inspector mod black, or you can put it back white. You can hit the top arrow key. Makes it disappear, and then the bottom arrow key changes the specs on it. And the right arrow key don't do nothing, so. Guess it does do something. But anyway, he had to rehire himself for some reason, didn't he? Let's try this again. Maybe that tree was in the way. Alright, see how it turns yellow and up there at the top. Let me put that back in there. Okay, right there, yeah. Kind of like it over to the side there. Not bad, old 11 mile an hour, getting with it. But this is pretty much just an introduction to this map. We can play this two different ways, folks. We can play it really, really, really hard. Or we can kind of spruce up the money a little bit. Maybe insert $1 million. So we can get us some good equipment. Down below in the comments, let me know what y'all want, how y'all want me to play it. Probably going to be playing this more than anything, maybe. Alright, I can live with that right there. As long as he keeps going. Alright, I'm sitting around here not paying attention to combine, and it's 97%. And can I make it? Can I make it? Yay, I made it. Alright. I can pretty much just stay on this row of straw here and know my mark. So that's good. But yeah, it shows the combine. It shows the barrel coil, or whatever it's called. And also shows me, shows my name, of what I'm in. And also shows the T8. I guess the little star beside of it is the hired worker, I guess, folks. I really don't know. Sorry, didn't mean to block you. Wasn't paying attention. It's going to get blocked, I'm sure. Okay, I'm backing up. So I need to be about 3 away. So I'll pull that up out right there and it should do it. Oh, folks, I wish I felt a little bit better. I'm sorry I ain't been myself today. Stayed up a little bit too late last night. Got a head cold or something now. Actually, it wouldn't be last night. It'd be night before last, I think. But, yeah. Y'all see this tomorrow, so. Which should be Thursday, I think. So, yeah. Alright. Let's, go into the map here, or not map, but the shop, and show y'all some stuff. Think about getting a cat. Y'all seen on Lawfolds, pretty good shirt. A little bit too fast, but we might go with one of these lower end trucks or something this time. I don't know. Let's see here. But I would like to switch this tipper we got now. And I know, y'all. It's unrealistic. There ain't no way they can hold that much. Let me find it here. That'll be this one here. No, that's 80,000. Wait, so did I click on that? No, I didn't. Okay. That one's 80,000. And there's all this stuff. But this one's 200,000. We're going to need this if we go have a sale that's not a great demand. Because, you know, once you dump a trailer, the price goes down. So we can dump 200,000 at one time compared to 80,000. You know, we get more in that price range without it dropping. So yeah, that's pretty neat. And since we got these large fields, folks, I want to get this baby right here. It's an air drill. Wheat, barley, canola, beans, radishes, and grass. And this one here. Oh, I clicked too soon. This one here. My horses are here. They don't do corn either. Which one of y'all do corn? Ah, this one here. The Mahdi one. Does corn, potatoes, sugar beets, sunflower seeds. This one here does it all. And, well, the Hirsch 15 meter is pretty nice. It, does it all too. And it plants and fertilizes where that does plants. So we'll probably go with this one later on. That and the air drill. Let's see here. I don't know if it'll be under here or not. Yes, this is a popular cutter for our silage machine. So that's pretty nice. We might have flex some of them too. But, yeah, I don't know if y'all seen my other videos or not. If y'all just now coming to this video, I do have the modded tractors. Got that baby there, which is nice. 43 mile an hour on that, and so that'd be great for pulling the trailer. Look at the horsepower. Well, we got the modded Optum and Puma. We got the Stealth Challenger, which I'll probably be getting because I like the way it's blacked out. So, and of course we got all the fence and stuff, and I love this one right here, folks. 565 horsepower, 37 mile an hour. Swivels in the middle. It's one of those type of tractors. I forgot what they're called. Basically like this guy here, he swivels too. So yeah, we got the black addition to the Massey Ferguson. I got the T9. Got the cow tractor for Betsy to drive. And the 8530, the 7800, and that's the heavy duty T7, and the 8R, folks. Wait a second, where's my, I had a, that's the 7030 Puma. Oh, right here it is. This is a tractor I used to drive, folks. The 8400. Mine had the real twin wheels on the back, duals. I love that tractor. It brings back some memories. But, now we got, a lot of stuff over here in this, folks. Of course, you know the silos and the hay loss, you know, it just does, hay and straw. But we also have one that does all the goods. So this would be good at the pig area. There's one that just does the three. Well, we got Mom's Diner here. I don't know. I don't really do that. It's just, for a looks. But we'll probably get this, too, to put somewhere down there by the cows, because it holds the straw. You know, the grass. It holds, right here. All two storage for grass, dry grass, potatoes, sugar beets, wood chips, straw, and forage. A capacity of 800,000 liters per type, folks. Per type. And we got some fences and stuff. Pressure washer. Some more storage. Sorry, folks. Excuse me. Placeable fuel, water. Got a ramp for loading. Different seed tanks. Another ramp. I got sandbags and wheels for silo to place down. And there's all kind of different stuff, folks, that we need to get into. So, but anyway. Oh. Helper Freena is blocked. What's the name they come up with? Oh, you would do that. Ooh, I just missed that fence pole. Drive him out about here. Give me a second, boo. Jesus. Yeah, so we got 32,000 so far. I probably should have sprayed this thing, but it'd be alright. Test out my backing skills here. But anyway, folks, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Maybe taught y'all a little bit of something, or really don't know. But I'm going to take this truck right here back behind the windrower. Let's see. That way, don't have to worry about moving them as much. We'll just use the windrower's doing pretty good, folks. That's good. Yeah, I got the sprayer. Just in case y'all haven't seen it, I'll pull it out. Probably mess up right here, but. Yeah, it's wide, folks. But anyway, we'll get off here. I'm going to take some medicine and stuff, try to get better. Ooh, that's a wide beam. Whew. And I hope y'all enjoyed it, like I said. So if you did, hit that like button. Share, subscribe. Post notifications, turn them on if you already subscribed. This has been the American Farm. Farming Simulator 17, folks, here at Mr. Blue New Farms. This is going to be our new headquarters. But yeah, Mr. Blue Farms here, your host, Mr. Blue, saying sign off and see you next time. So later, folks. Bye.